All the praises are for Allah Almighty, who is the master of the day of judgment, and a bundle of truths on beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wa alihi wasallam. Students, today I am going to upload a video of O-level Mathematics D3, Geometrical Properties of Circle, Exercise 13A and Question Number 4. In a figure, there is a circle with center O, whose radius is 8.5 cm, and a chord AB is away 5 cm away from the center. And we have to find the value of X, that is half of the chord. So students, it is very simple question, because there is a right angle triangle whose hypotenuse is 8.5, perpendicular is 5 and base is DB, that we have to find. So we will apply Pythagoras theorem, and according to Pythagoras theorem, hypotenuse square is equal to perpendicular square plus base square. Our hypotenuse is 8.5 square, perpendicular is 5 square, and base, that is x, so we will write x square. Now we will find the square of 8.5, and that is 72.25, and the square of 5 is 25 plus x square. 25 is plus on right side, when we transfer it to the side it will become minus, so we will have 72.25 minus 25 is equal to x square. 12 minus 5 means 7, 6 minus 2 means 4 is equal to x square. Now we have to find the value of x, and it is x square, so we will take square root on both sides, and the value of x will become 47.25 under root. Use your calculator to find the value of 47.25, and answer will be 6.87 cm. So the chord will be, we have to find the length of the chord, and chord will be equal to 2x, 2.87 into 2 and multiply, 2 into 6.87. Use your calculator to find the value of the chord. Now students, in question number 5, there is a circle with center C, and there are two chords AB, whose length is 12 cm, and PQ, whose length is A, and we have to find the value of A. And C, this is perpendicular as well as this line is perpendicular. So students, keep in mind that when two chords are equidistant from the center, then they will be equal. So PQ is equal to AB, and that is 12 cm. Again, listen, keep in mind that if two chords are equidistant from the center, then they are congruent. So PQ and AB are equidistant from the center. That's why AB and PQ will be equal. So the value of PQ is 12, and A is, you have to write, PQ is equal to R congruent to AB, so A is equal to 12. Again students, if two chords are equidistant from the center, then the distance from the center will be equal, so angle Y will be equal to right angle, because both are perpendicular, so Y will be equal to 90 degrees, because this line is perpendicular as well as this line is perpendicular on the chord. In question number 6, there is a water pipe, and shadow region shows that it is the flow of water, or that is touching, the water is touching the circle in this region. We have to find the cross sectional area of the pipe. So finding out the cross sectional area of the pipe, first we have to find the radius. The chord, that is 3 cm away from the center, and the length of the chord is 9.6, and when we draw perpendicular from the center, that perpendicular bisects the chord, so the distance from this point to this point will be 4.8, And now we will apply Pythagoras theorem and then find the value of r. So according to Pythagoras theorem, hypotenuse square is equal to perpendicular square plus base square. Our hypotenuse is r, so I will write r square is equal to 3 square plus base is 4.8 square. So the square of 3 means 9, and find the square of 4.8 from the calculator, and you will have square of 4.8 is 23.04. Now sum up both the numbers and you will get 23 plus 9 mean 32.04. We have to find the value of r, that's why we will take square root on both sides. So r will be equal to 32.04 square root. Use your calculator to find the square root of 32.04 and the answer will be 5.7. So radius is equal to 5.7. Now students, we will find the area of the circle by using the formula that area of the circle is equal to pi r square, whereas the value of pi is 22/7 and r we have find it out, r that is 5.7 centimeter. So I will write area of circle is equal to pi r square. The value of pi is always 22/7 and r is 5.7 multiplied by 5.7. Use your calculator to find the values and you will get 100.7 centimeter square. 100.7 centimeter square. Here students, I want to tell you one thing more. If you are asked to find the area of shaded region, then first you have to find the angle. First we have to find the angle from POQ, then using the formula of angle over 360 multiplied by r square, yani you have to apply the formula of sector, that is equal to angle over 360 multiplied by r square, and after finding out the area of this region, then you have to find the area of this triangle and subtract the area of this triangle from the sector, and you will get the cross sectional area of the water. But in the question, we are asked to find the cross sectional area of the circle. Question number 7 of the same exercise is, there is a circle of center O and XY is the chord and OP is the perpendicular bisector of chord XY from center, and the perpendicular is bisecting XY at point N, and the value of NP is 2 cm and XY is 16 cm, and when OP is perpendicular bisector, so XN and NY will be equal to 8 cm each, and we have to find the length of the radius. Students, keep in mind that OX and OP are congruent and both are radius, and if NP is 2, so ON will be R minus 2 because RP is the radius and that is equal to R, and NP is 2, whereas NO will be equal to R minus 2. And now it is right angle triangle, ONX is right angle triangle, in which hypotenuse is R that we have to find. Perpendicular is R minus 2 and base is X, base is 8. Again we will use Pythagoras theorem in right angle triangle ONX, and according to Pythagoras theorem, hypotenuse square, that is R, so R square will be equal to perpendicular square, R minus 2 square, and R base is 8 square. Now students, open this identity, and that is the second identity of algebra, A minus B whole square is equal to A square plus B square minus 2AB plus 8 square means 64, and that will be equal to, this R is plus on right side, when we transfer it to other side it will become minus, and we will get R square minus R square is equal to 2 square mean 4 plus 64 minus 2 2's are 4R. both r will be cancelled and this 4r is minus on right side. When we transfer it to the side, it will become plus. So 0 plus 4r means 68. 0 plus 4r means 4r is equal to 68, and 4 is multiplying. When we transfer it to the side, it will divide. So r will be equal to 68 over 4, and 68 over 4 means 17 centimeter. So the length of the radius is 17 centimeter. In question number 8, students, there is a figure and there are two circles of concentric circle, means the center of both the circle is O, and A, B, C, D is a straight line, whereas B, C is 7 centimeter, A, B is 6 centimeter, O, B is 9 centimeter, and we have to find O, C as well as O, E. Keep in mind, students, A, C and C, E will be equal. First, we will find the value of O, C by using triangle O, C, B, and we will apply Pythagoras theorem and we will find the value of OC. And AC, that is 6 plus 7 centimeter, will be equal to CE, 6 plus 7, and it will become 13 centimeter. We will find out the value of OC as we have found out the value of AC previously. So first we will discuss triangle OCB and then we will discuss triangle OCE. So in triangle OCB, Pythagoras theorem will be used. Hypotenuse square is equal to perpendicular square plus base square. Hypotenuse is 9, so I will write 9 square. Perpendicular is OC that we have to find, and base is 7 square. Square of 9 is 81. Is equal to OC square, and square of 7 is 49. 49 is plus on right side. When we transfer it to the other side, it will become minus. Is equal to OC square. 11 minus 9 mean 2. 7 minus 4 mean 3. Is equal to OC square, and we have to find the value of OC. So we will take square root on both sides. So OC will be equal to 32 under root. Use your calculator to find the value of under root 32, and that will be 5.7. So OC is 5.7. Now students, we will discuss triangle OCE and we'll find the value of OE. In this triangle, perpendicular OC is 5.7 centimeter, as well as base is 6 plus 7, because AC will be equal to CE. And AC is equal to 6 cm plus 7 cm, so base will become 13 cm. So I will use triangle. In triangle OCE, hypotenuse square is equal to perpendicular square plus base square. Our hypotenuse is OE that we have to find. OE square is equal to 5.7 square plus 13 square. Square of 5.7 will be 32, and square of 13 is 169. Sum of both the numbers, 9 plus 2 mean 11, 6 plus 3 9 and 1 carry 10, and it is 201. And here is OE square. We have to find the value of OE, so we will take square root on both sides, and OE will be equal to 201 under root. Use your calculator to find the value of 201, and that will be 14 point something or 14.2 centimeter. So students, we have found out both the values. OC is 5.7 centimeter and OE, that is 14.2 centimeter, and it is enough for today. In the next video, I will solve all the other questions. May Allah Almighty bless you all the time. Keep watching my channel and subscribe it and press the bell icon so that you can get the notification of all the uploaded video by me.